Hello everyone, today we will discuss the plea before the Bombay High Court against strike by Maharashtra government employees for old pension scheme. A plea has been filed before the Bombay High Court seeking directions for immediate withdrawal of the ongoing strike by the Maharashtra state government employees, including teaching and medical staff. The plea by lawyer Gunratan Sadavarte was mentioned before a division bench of acting Chief Justice S.V. Gangapurwala and Justice Sandeep Marte for urgent decision. The bench agreed to hear the matter for interim relief tomorrow. Lakhs of employees in Maharashtra have been on an indefinite strike from March 14, seeking restoration of the old pension scheme, which had been scrapped by the state in 2005. The strike has reportedly affected the health services at government hospitals, schools and colleges. It has also impacted government offices. The application by Sadavarte pointed out that even public health service employees working in state-run hospitals, sanitation workers and teachers are on strike. He informed the court that due to the strike, patients in government-run hospitals were suffering. He pointed out that citizens who required documentation from various departments were returning empty-handed at their rooms was getting stopped. Application pointed out that timing of the strike has coincided with the ongoing class 10 and 12 board examinations.